Next is the issue of closing, and this is a bane. A lot of people don't know where to say, now it is the time, can we sign on the dotted line? That requires self-confidence. Not just a demand, but a self-confidence, an emotional self-confidence, the ability to look in the customer in the eye and say, okay, now let's do it. Because you deep inside of you believe that it is the right thing for the customer to do.